Right. See when he gets off the mountain.
Next time we come out, though,
there
we need to
go.
Plan on that.
We'll plan it, yeah.
And during the week, it's the same deal, but it's prime rib. They don't serve anything else. Unless you're a vegetarian. They have vegetarian Stouffer's lasagna.
Yeah, fucking frozen.
But all you get is, it's meat, your potato, and a salad. And it's about, it's like $1.25 an ounce. So like I said, for an 8 ounce, it's like $9. For a 12 ounce, it's like $13.
Cool. All right, what's your GPS say? Elevation?
13, 14, 7.
13147.
147. And what's the, what does it say on the sign?
185.
See, mine says 13205, so I'm off by 20 feet to the positive. I think that's pretty close. Okay. I think we go that way.
We do. Are you done with your sandwiches?
Oh yeah, been done.
We're done with our bowl.
Bullshit.
For the moment.
Right. What?
He's hacking up along up there.
There's some burned forest down there.
Yeah. Right from the Leadville fire.
If it's possible to go straight down there
in a car,
it looks like it's, you could do it. Might be as steep as this right here, so probably wouldn't be a good idea. Alright, stop. Let me take a picture. This looks pretty cool right here. Trying to heat up your phone?
I'm just working on sleeping on it. Need a nail file.
Sorry. I don't think I have one. Angela's got one. I saw one in the car. Let me run up and get it. Okay, don't go anywhere. I think I saw a nail file in your truck somewhere, and Laura has an emergency.
Can you give that back to her?
Maybe. If I do, I'll run out in front of the car so we can video it.
Trail off the time the summit comes down here. this might be a good spot. Oh, he's pulled over up there.
Oh, okay.
This guy had a decent spot too there. So in jeeping etiquette, is it up slope or down slope?
You know, I know usually uphill has the right of way.
Yeah.
But, you know, it kind of, if you've got room to pull over, then.
Did you do it?
Yeah. What is it, another one with some tags? No.
Your bowels. I remember doing this with Steve. He screamed like a little girl on this one, too.
Rock.
I'm hoping so too.
Something and something not twanging.
Off the car.
Bolt breaking or something. I didn't see the tire flopping, so that's good.